I'm just shocked.
Can you believe it?
Showing the pictures of the how is it over there?
I'm just happy that everything that I thought about America was wrong.
Everybody outside?
I didn't think this could happen.
Unbelievable.
I thought everybody would vote differently.
Virginia went blue.
Virginia went blue. See, your own southern folk went blue.
Yeah. Cannot believe it. Anywhere's better than where we are now.
What we need to do,
there's nowhere to go but up.
Well, we have to go up. Otherwise, it's going to turn around in 4 years.
Thank you for coming here on this beautiful Arizona evening. My friends, we have come to the end of a long journey. The American people have spoken, and they have spoken clearly. A little while ago, I had the honor of calling Senator Barack Obama to congratulate him. Please.
To congratulate him on
being elected the next president of the country love. It's natural tonight to feel some disappointment, but tomorrow, we must move beyond it and work together to get our country moving again. Her husband Todd and their five beautiful children.
She got that phone call. She was like, "You mean me? You want me to run
for their tireless
right?
To our cause?"
You sure we don't have the wrong number?
They showed the presidential campaign.
John McCain was like, I think I have the right number. I don't remember you that well, but come run with me.
It will also be true that Barack Obama will have a larger number of the white vote in this country than John Kerry 4 years before him.
All the cab drivers loving it.
If there is anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy, tonight is your answer. It's the answer told by lines that stretched around schools and churches in numbers this nation has never seen. By people who waited 3 hours and 4 hours, many for the first time in their lives, because they believed that this time must be different, that their voices could be that difference. It's the answer spoken by young and old, rich and poor, Democrat and Republican, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, Native American, gay, straight, disabled and not disabled, Americans who sent a message to the world that we have never been just a collection of individuals or a collection of red states and blue states. We are and always will be the United States of America.
Partner with me every step of the way. To the best campaign team ever assembled in the history of politics, you made this happen, and I am forever grateful.
Stop cutting the spellman.
For what you sacrificed to get it done.
Sorry.
But above all, I will never forget who this victory truly belongs to. It belongs to you. It belongs to you.
Africa, unite, 'cause we're moving right out of Babylon, and we're going to our Father's land.